Welcome back, Crazy Deals and Steals family. We made it to CVS again for another overnight haul. Deals are starting October 31st, running through November 6th. And I must admit that I forgot to film my intro before we did the haul, you guys. I'm sorry, I do this all the time. I forgot to film my intro, that's why it's daylight outside. It's 7:30 right now. I have to hurry up and get this video up by 9 a.m. Central Standard Time. We ain't got a lot of time, but I wanna let you guys know, I'll give you a little spoiler. This is going to be a massive moneymaker, even without getting back Beauty Bucks anymore. We've got a hot, high value moneymaker haul. Tons and tons of items. I'm so excited to get inside and show you guys. If you're new here, let me know in the comments if you're a new viewer or subscriber. I love to welcome the newbies to the best couponing family on social media. Our family, right? Also, please, if you guys could give this video a big thumbs up, it really helps us when you guys like the videos and comment down below. It pushes our videos out to new viewers so that more people can come and join the family. We are hoping for 40,000 subscribers by the end of October because it's our 2-year anniversary this month for YouTube. 40,000 subscribers by the end of October. We have like today. That's it. Today to get to 40K, okay? Can't we make it? I think we can. Also, family, please don't forget, today is the last day to donate $1 to help a Crazy Deals and Steals family member in need for October. Links to donate are always in the description box below. PayPal, Cash App, and Venmo. We are a ways behind, you guys. We're like, I don't know, I think $800 to our $1,000 goal, and we have today. That is it. Today is the last day. If you guys have not made your monthly donation yet and you're able to do so, please don't forget to do that today. And a quick little reminder, do not forget to use Flues at CVS to get your instant cash back. Don't forget, you're going to be getting back between like $3.75 to $3.95, depending on what way you pay for your CVS Flues gift card from the Flues app, okay? Don't forget to use Flues. It's super easy. Open up the app, click on CVS, or you can search by store. You can search CVS if you want. Click on CVS or search CVS. You're going to see 35% cash back voucher. Don't let these expire. These 35% offers do expire. Don't let them do that. If you guys need to go ahead and grab your gift cards now before you even go to the store, maybe you're not going to the store today, maybe you're not going till next week, that's fine. Think of Flues as like a app that holds virtual gift cards for you. You can hold them in your app for as long as you need to, all right? So don't let those vouchers expire. You're gonna click on CVS, you're gonna type in $10 gift card. We wanna grab a $10 CVS gift card. Then when you put that in, you're gonna put in your little 4-digit PIN code that you get when you sign up for the Flues app, and it's gonna generate a CVS Flues gift card for you immediately. Right there on the spot, you're gonna get that gift card. Then when you go to check out, all you have to do is have your cashier scan it and enter in the PIN on the gift card. That's it. You can use it as many times as you need to until it's all used up. You're gonna see in my haul at the end of this video that I was using that thing for like 20 cents, 30 cents, 50 cents. Use it as many times as you need to until the gift card is no more. If you need to go back and pull that gift card up again at a later date, all you have to do is click on my purchases and you're gonna see all your gift cards there, okay? So it's super easy to find. Don't let the cashback pass you by. We do not let any cashback pass us by over here on the Crazy Deals and Steals channel. None, none at all. I've been telling you guys about how to pair Flues with Rakuten and other rebate apps. Don't let cashback pass y'all by, okay? If you guys still need to sign up for Flues, the link is in the description box below for you guys. And without further ado, we're gonna run inside CVS right now. People, so we're going to be grabbing some Neutrogena cosmetics. Buy two, get a $6 extra buck. Even though, you know, we're in the cosmetics section, this stuff right here technically is not cosmetics, but it tracks like it's cosmetics. So there's no wipes here in this store, so we're going to go ahead and grab two of these items up top and hope for the best. So let's go ahead and grab these makeup remover pads right here. They're $9.29. Then I'm gonna grab this makeup remover stick right here. Now the stick is $10.79. So I've got a good plan for these two. These two items totaled together equals like $20.08. I've got a $5 off $20 Neutrogena Cosmetics CRT. And then we're gonna be using two $4 printable coupons from inboxdollars.com. Now I know these work on the wipes from the cosmetics section for Neutrogena, but I haven't tried them yet on these items. So that's why I'm saying we're gonna be hoping for the best. So $4 off one Neutrogena face makeup product, okay? So we're gonna take 5 off 20 CRT, two $4 coupons. Guys, we're gonna pay like $7, getting back a $6 extra buck. Final cost is gonna be 50 cents each. And I wish I could say plus tracking towards Beauty Club, which it is tracking towards Beauty Club, but you guys know, the $3 Beauty Bucks are no more. Instead of getting Beauty Bucks, we're gonna be able to pick like a cheapy little beauty item, I believe is what's going on. So kind of a bummer, but we're gonna work with it. So there's not a deal going on this week regarding Cetaphil. However, I'm gonna go ahead and grab the Cetaphil because I have really great CRTs and we have an Ibotta offer. So I'm gonna grab two of these packs of Gentle Skin Cleansing Cloths. They're $8.49 at my store. So they're gonna be about $17 before coupon. I've got two $5 off two Cetaphil CRTs and a $3 off $15 Cetaphil CRT. Family, while I was looking for my Revlon coupons, look, I just found these in the 1010 Smart Source on the very back page. So this is fantastic. We're gonna use a $2 coupon for each pack of wipes. We're gonna OCBS about nothing. And we're gonna get back $1.25 on Ibotta. These are gonna be $1.25 moneymaker. Now on to Revlon, an even bigger moneymaker. So Revlon Cosmetics this week, they're spend 12, get a $4 extra buck. However, the deal is a limit of six per CVS account. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this deal twice on the same CVS account. What I'm shooting for is $25 worth of Revlon so I can use a 5 off 25 Revlon CRT. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab two of the Kiss Balms in my store. They're priced $5.99. Then I'm gonna be grabbing one of the concealers right here in my store priced at $12.99. So these three items right here, we're at $24.97. We have reached the 98% rule. We're good to go to use that CRT. We have also reached at least $24 in order to get back our $4 extra buck twice. So we're gonna use the 5 off 25 Revlon CRT. Also, everybody got today a $3 Revlon instant coupon. We're gonna stack that on here. Then we're gonna be using two $3 Revlon lip cosmetic coupons from the 1010 Smart Source. These coupons did expire October 23rd at midnight, but you guys know the routine with CVS's and expired coupons. If you don't know if your store accepts expired coupons, just try and use it at the register. If it scans like normal, your store accepts them. If it beeps, your store is one of the few that does not accept expired coupons, okay? Don't be afraid to try and use expired coupons. It's not like a secret or anything like that, okay? So two $3 coupons, one for each of the Revlon lip, and then a $3 face coupon for the concealer. So we're gonna pay CVS a little bit under $8, but we're getting back the $8 extra buck for doing the deal twice. Plus, it doesn't stop there. So we're getting back $3 on Ibotta for the face product. We're also getting back $2 on Ibotta for each one of the Kiss Balms. Now, the Ibotta offer, I will let you know, it does exclude the Kiss Balms. However, the Kiss Balms always work with the Ibotta offer. But just an FYI, if Ibotta comes for you and shuts your Ibotta account down for claiming offers that you're technically not supposed to claim, don't come for your girl, okay? Because I'm giving you a forewarning. So $2 back on Ibotta for each Kiss Balm. So we're free and clear at CVS. Pay $8, get back an $8 extra buck. Then when we get to Ibotta, we're going to be getting back a total of $7, which makes this baby a $7 moneymaker. I have a really random $2 Dial CRT, so I'm just going to make this deal easy. We're going to use that $2 CRT. We're going to grab a Dial hand soap for $2.49 and pay just 49 cents. Pulse cough drops, two for $4.25, buy two, get back a $1 extra buck. Let's go ahead and grab two of these packs right here. We're going to use $2.50 off printable coupons from InboxDollars.com. You guys know InboxDollars paying us to print our coupons, paying us to use our coupons in the store. Don't waste your time printing coupons if you're not making money to do so, family. You guys can sign up in the description box below. It's totally free. If you by chance don't have these $1.50 off one printable coupons, we do have a dollar off one coupons, I think in the 1010 Smart Source, or we've got $1.25 off two coupons. I think they came out in the 1031 Smart Source. But these are the highest value, so we're gonna use these for this item. We're gonna go ahead and pay after the $3 worth of coupons. We're gonna go ahead and pay $1.25, get back a $1 extra buck. Final CVS cost is 25 cents, but I'll be submitting back $2 to check out 51, $1 for each pack. And you guys, check your swag bucks. So swag bucks last week was offering 100 swag bucks, which is $1 for each pack of Halls, limit of 5. Now, I think I claimed all five of those or maybe four last week, and I don't see it on my Swagbucks account anymore. But you guys check your account. Do you still have that offer? If you do, you can go and get another dollar back per pack on Swagbucks. All right, family, let's talk glitches real quick. So select disposable Skintamid and Schick razors are 2 for $12. Plus when we spend $15, we're gonna get back a $5 extra bar. So I've got a $4 off two Skintamid Shave CRT. And today everyone got a $5 off two Skintamid or Schick digital coupon. That digital coupon, the $5 off two, is going to glitch with the $4 newspaper or printable coupons. Be very careful with the digital $5 off two and the $4 off two Skintamid CRT, because neither one of them are seeming to attach to all the products that they should attach to. So I think we're gonna be okay with these two orange packs right here paired in with a green pack. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna use two newspaper coupons, or like I said, if you have them printed still from inboxdollars.com, you could use those, the glitch will still work. These came from the 1010 Smart Source. They did expire last night, October 30th at midnight, okay? So we're gonna grab three packs, that's $18 total. We're gonna take the $4 off two CRT off, these two $4 manufacturer coupons, and the third coupon coming off is the $5 off two digital, it's going to glitch. Now do not use three of these paper coupons. If you do, there's not an item for the $5 off two digital to attach to and glitch, okay? So only use two of these. The $5 then will attach to the last item, give us a glitch. With these coupons and CRTs, we're gonna pay $1, but we're getting back a $5 extra buck. Final cost is a $4 moneymaker. All right, family, let's talk more glitches. So we got the high value hot $5.99 off two digital coupon for the Secret Aluminum Free. Now we've done this deal many times before, but I'm apparently not smart enough to remember how we did the deal with the glitch. So we're gonna have to play around with it at the register. But the Secret Aluminum Foil, they're on sale. Buy one, get one half off. $9.29 is the regular price. Okay, so remember with glitches, first we have to have an item for the glitch to attach to. We do, because the newspaper coupon from this weekend's PNG is off two items. That one will attach to the first item, then that'll leave the second item open for the digital glitch to attach to. That's factor number one for glitches to work. Factor number two, coupons cannot make the item negative. So the item has to cost more or the same as the coupons or the glitch will not work. So if we do the secret as having the cashier put in the half off price, which she should anyways, because this coupon should key in the lowest priced item of the two. So this should be normal. It shouldn't have to be a big deal at the register. So half off of $9.29 is like, I think $4.64. So if we have our cashier key in $4.64 on this coupon, that'll leave this other, the second item, $9.29. And that digital will attach to it because the digital is not making that $9.29 item negative because the digital is only $5.99 off too. See what I'm saying? Okay. So that's what I'm gonna have my cashier do. Now, everybody last week also got a $3 off two CRT for Secret, Gillette, and I think Old Spice. We're gonna stack that on here. If all goes as planned, y'all, we're gonna pay 30 cents, okay? 30 cents total, which would be like 15 cents per item. Super huge stock up price for Secret. So we also have a glitch we can do regarding the clinical. So the clinical, again, same as the aluminum free. I almost said aluminum foil. Same as the aluminum free. $10.29, buy one, get one half off. So if we grab two of them, we're at about $15.60. Now we can use the $3 off two CRT everyone got last week. That will also work with this deal. We can also use this $4 off two newspaper coupon from the P&G today. Will glitch with our $4 off two coupon that everyone got today on Sunday. So final cost after the glitch, we're gonna pay CVS $4 or just $2 each, which is a really great price for Secret Clinical. Free Speed Stick again this week. So Speed Stick wins women's and men's. 2 for $6, buy two, get a $2 extra buck. So let's go up and grab two of them. I'm gonna grab one women's and one men's. And we're gonna be using, well, I'm gonna be using two $2 off two Speed Stick CRTs. I got both of them on my account this morning. So we're gonna end up paying CVS $2, but we're getting back a $2 extra buck, making both of these completely free. We're also gonna be grabbing a glitch regarding a feminine care. So Playtex Carefree and Stay Free. I believe OB is also included. Buy one, get one half off, spend 12, get back a $3 extra buck. So everybody got today a $3 off two manufacturer coupon on our CVS apps. And that $3 off two coupon will glitch with a newspaper or printable coupon like this one, a $3 off two, or if you have maybe a $2 off one, those will glitch, all right? So we're gonna go ahead and grab, I'm gonna get the Carefree. Two of them, $8.99, buy one, get one half. We're at like $13.50. I'm gonna stack on here a $3 off $12 Carefree CRT, the $3 off two printable coupon from inboxdollars.com. I'm gonna use this and then it will glitch with the digital coupon. So if we're at like $13.50, but we're getting off $9 from our total, we're gonna pay about $4.50, getting back that $3 extra buck. Final cost, $1.50 or 75 cents per box. All right, family, so I have two $10 off $70 next purchase CRTs on two separate accounts. So we're gonna be working on that tonight as well. First, we're gonna grab for this scenario some of the Gillette shave creams. So they're buy one, get one half off, buy two, get a $5 extra buck. But guess what? These ones over here that are not tagged, the $4.29, those are included in the promotion. I've already verified that. So don't waste your money getting the fancy $6 ones. You can grab these. Even without CRTs, you're gonna have a hot, almost freebie. So we're gonna add two of these Gillette at $4.29, buy one, get one half to our 10 off 70 purchase. Now we already talked about the Halls. I'm gonna go ahead and add in the Halls items with our Gillette towards our 10 off 70 purchase as well. These are also, remember, two for $4.25. So we've got this right here towards our 10 off 70. And we're gonna be adding the L'Oreal L-Vive. They're on sale this week, two for $8. Buy two, get a $4 extra buck. I was hoping we were gonna get a digital coupon, which would glitch with the insert or the printable coupon, but we didn't. However, we're gonna add this into our 10 off 70 scenario. I'm gonna grab two of them, and I'm gonna go ahead and use a $3 off two printable coupon I got from inboxdollars.com a while back. You don't have to use that one. You guys can use the $3 off two insert from the save if you would rather. And remember, we talked about the Dial, nothing fancy, $2.49. I have a $2 CRT. We're gonna add that baby into our scenario as well. Then over here, we've got the Micro Gold. So the Micro Gold is a month-long promotion. Check your store though, it may be a regional deal. $9.99, buy one, get a $9 extra buck. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this baby right here. And we're gonna be using a $2 printable coupon from the website. You guys don't make fun of me. The last one when I printed it, the barcode was too small. So I'm like, I'm not gonna have that problem again now, are we? So we're gonna use a $2 printable. That's gonna make the Micro Gold a great little $1 moneymaker, but we're gonna pair that in with our 10 off 70 as well. And we've already talked about the Secret. They're buy one, get one half. We've got the glitch with the insert coupon and the $3 off two CRT everyone got last week. Let's go ahead and add those babies in with our 10 off 70 deal. And then the only other items I'm gonna add in here is the spend 20, get a $5 extra buck deal. And guess what I'm going to do? I'm just gonna grab a whole bunch of Febreze. Part of the reason is I wanted to grab the laundry stuff, but my area does not get Tide, Gain, Downy coupons, none of that. So the only Tide, Gain, and Downy coupons that I have are the ones from the last month's P&G, which I can still use them because they just now expired on 10/30. But they're $1 coupons and I don't want to do that. That's stinky, right? We don't want to do that. So what we're going to go ahead and do for this spend 20 deal, I'm actually going to grab 8 of the Febreze. Now you can mix and match between the spray, the Carvent clips, I think maybe possibly the small spaces might be included, but they don't have any over here. So I'm gonna grab 8 of them, mix and match if you want. And we're gonna be using 4 buy one, get one free manufacturer coupons from this weekend's P&G coupon insert. So we're gonna be using 4 of these buy one, get one free coupons that you see right here. Okay, family, so we have our items right here for our 10 off 70 next purchase CRT. Don't mind all my Febreze. I'm out completely of Febreze at home. So I'm really kind of excited about this deal. So we have all of our items right here. What are we at now before coupons? $68.92. We've reached the 98% rule in order to use the 10 off 70 CRT. So that CRT is gonna come off. We're gonna be using the buy one, get one free paper coupons, 4 of these for the Febreze sprays right here. $2 CRT for our Dial hand soap. Buy one, get one free manufacturer coupon from the P&G this weekend, glitching with the digital, and the $3 off two CRT everyone got last week. $2 printable coupon for the Micro Gold, getting back a $9 extra buck.
Getting back $5 in extra bucks for the Febreze. L'Oreal, right here, we're getting back $4 in extra bucks using a $3 off 2 printable coupon, or you can use one from the safe. Gillette, no coupons, you guys, for the Gillette, okay? Buy one, get one half, but we're getting back $5 in extra bucks. Then the Halls down here, 2 for $4.25, we're using $2.50 printable coupons, plus getting money back on checkout 51, etc. So you guys, we're gonna pay about $25 after coupons for all these items, 25. However, I know that kind of sounds like a lot. However, we're gonna be getting back though, you guys, $24 worth of extra bucks plus $2 on checkout 51. So look, we've got like a $1, possibly $1.50 moneymaker for all of these items, which is really, really fantastic. Now on our second CVS account for the second $10 off $70 next purchase CRT, we're gonna go in and do that Febreze deal again. Spend 20, get a $5 extra buck, except this time I'm gonna grab the car vent clips. But same as last time, we're gonna go pair in a buy one, get one free coupon from this weekend's P&G, four of them, just like we did earlier with the sprays. So we've got eight of these, that's like $23 and I think 96 cents if you were to do it by yourself. Getting back a $5 extra buck after all those buy one, get one free coupons, you'd have a pretty great deal. But let's pair it in with this 10 off 70. Again, we're gonna be adding in here the Gillette shave cream again. Buy one, get one half, buy two, get five, no coupons. We talked about the Skintimate shave deal, a great $4 moneymaker with a glitch, we talked about that. We're gonna add in the Micro Gold again on this account with a $2 printable coupon. Now, I want to tell you guys, the Paparazzi, I think this is an unadvertised promotion. So regarding Paparazzi, their regular price, 2 for $5. But this week, when we buy two, we're going to get back a $5 extra buck, and the deal is a limit of two. Okay, so even if you don't have CRTs, you're going to get your Paparazzi for free. Grab two of them, pay $5, get back a $5 extra buck. But I'm going to go ahead and do the deal twice because it's a limit of two. So we're going to grab four of the Paparazzi nail polish, price 2 for $5. I do have a $2 Paparazzi nail polish CRT. So we're going to go ahead and use that. If we were to do this by itself, we'd pay $8, get back a $10 extra buck, $2 moneymaker. But let's see how it goes. We're going to pair it in with our 10 off 70 CRT. So grab four of these, pair it in over here. Hallmark cards are back on promotion this week. Buy three, get a $3 extra buck. Now it says we have to get them $2 and up. But I'm going to be testing this deal out for you guys with some $1 cards. I found some this week. Were they in here last week when I was trying to do this? I don't remember. I don't think so. But we're going to grab three of the 99-cent cards, and we're going to pair this in with our 10 off 70 as well. We're going to go ahead and use a $3 off 2 CRT. So we're going to pay like nothing for the cards, but we're still going to hopefully get back the $3 extra buck. So I'm going to test this deal out for you guys and make sure these 99-cent cards are triggering the $3 ECB. Okay, so let's pair this in with our scenario as well. Okay, so here's what we're looking at right now for our $10 off $70 next purchase CRT. And we're quite a bit over that $70 mark. We're at like, I think, almost $75. So let's talk coupons. The 10 off 70 CRT coming off, for the buy one, get one free for the Febreze coming off. We talked about the Skintimate, the $4 paper coupons, and glitching with the $5 off two, and we're using a $4 off two Skintimate CRT. No coupons for these, $2 CRT for the Paparazzi, and $3 off two Hallmark cards makes these nothing out of pocket. $2 printable for the good old Micro Gold over here. So you guys, after coupons and CRTs and the 10 off 70 CRT, we're gonna owe CVS about $25, maybe a little bit less, about $25, but hear me out, we're getting back $37 in extra bucks, 37. We're getting back $5 in extra bucks for the Spend 20 deal, $3 in extra bucks for the Hallmark deal, $5 in extra bucks for the Skintimate, $5 extra bucks for the Gillette, $9 extra bucks for the Micro Gold, and $10 in extra bucks for the Paparazzi. So we're getting back $37 in extra bucks. This little haul right here is gonna end up being like a $12 profit. Let's talk about another glitch regarding oral care. So select Crest oral care, $3.99, buy three, get a $5 extra buck. The deal is a limit of two, and we're gonna go ahead and do the deal twice. So if we do the deal twice, we need to go ahead and get six of the Crest toothpaste priced at $3.99. Now that's gonna bring us over the $20 mark, and we're gonna be using a $5 off $20 Crest CRT if you have that. Also, everyone today got a $6 off 4 digital coupon. So what we're going to go ahead and do is we're going to go ahead and use 4 of the $1 newspaper coupons. The digital coupon will glitch if you use 4 newspaper coupons. Don't use 5 of them, because remember, we cannot have our items be negative with the coupons if we're getting a glitch. So $6 off 4 is the digital coupon that we want to glitch. These items are only $3.99, so it has to have 2 items then to attach to. So if these 2 items are taking up the $6 off 4 digital coupon, how many do we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're going to use 4 paper coupons, either from the October PNG, those expired 10:30 at midnight, or the November PNG. You can use either or mix and match. We also have a $1 digital coupon everyone got today. You could use 3 paper ones, 1 digital for the last one, and then the $6 off 4 will glitch. However you want to work it out. All right. So we're going to use the 5 off 20 CRT, 4 $1 paper coupons, and the $6 off 4 digital, which means we're going to get all of these for free, plus a small money maker. Check your stores, family. We've got Kleenex toilet paper rolls back on clearance at 90% off, 14 cents a piece, 14 cents each. Now, I'm not going to grab all of them. I do have, I think, 12. I checked out with 12 of them at 14 cents each. She said they had tons more. I don't have time to get any more tonight. I'm running behind. But check your stores. They're not going to scan, I don't think, at the Redbox machine. For some reason, they don't scan. So have them price checked at the register. Make sure they're 14 cents each and stock up while you can. Crazy Deals and Steals family, check out this amazing CVS haul, not including the 14 cent toilet paper rolls. I ran out of room, you guys. I'm like, oh crap, I forgot to put my toilet paper up there. I ran out of room. But we've got a total of an $18 profit right here. Everything you see was an $18 profit. Plus, we got back $3.95 on the Flues app for buying a $10 CVS gift card using a 35% cashback voucher. I got that $3.95 back into my Flues account immediately. So if we take an $18 profit plus $3.95, we're at like a $22 profit, and that doesn't include any beauty bucks coming back because we're not getting any anymore. So we did spend about $80 worth of beauty-related items. So does that mean we're going to get a little cheapy beauty product? We shall see how that plays out. So you guys, a $22 profit for everything, and we have major glitch confirmations. Let's get started. Up first, we're gonna talk about one of our $10 off $70 next purchase CRT. So we paired in the Skintimate Shave deal, lots of Febreze, we got the monofoil, we've got the Hallmark cards, and the Paparazzi nail polish. So it ended up being a $12 moneymaker receipt right here. And we have a glitch confirmation with the Skintimate, you guys. Glitch confirmation with the Skintimate. Okay, the $5 off 2 glitch is confirmed. We ended up paying like $25 out of pocket in the form of extra bucks. I put that 51 cents on a Flues gift card. So we paid about $25 out of pocket, but we got back $37 in extra bucks. $37. So we got back $5 for the Skintimate. We got back $5 for all the Febreze items. We got back $9 for the monofoil. We got back $5 for the Gillette foamy shave cream. We got back $3 for the Hallmark, $10 for the Paparazzi. Holy moly. So this baby ended up being a $12 profit. Now let's chat about our second 10 off 70 CRT. So let's start up here at the top. Now that's the whole blends. We ended up taking that off of here, so that's not part of this deal. So we grabbed the hauls for this one, the Elvive, lots of Febreze again, the monofoil, we did the secret glitch, and the Gillette foamies again, plus the Dial hand soap with the $2 CRT. I do want to say glitch confirmation with the secret aluminum free. Now, regarding that buy one, get one free paper coupon with the secret, I tried to have the cashier enter in that half off amount on the buy one, get one free paper coupon, which was like $4 and I think 64 cents or 24 cents. Glitch did not work. But when she entered in $4 on that buy one, get one free paper coupon, that's when the $5.99 off 2 digital glitch came off just fine. So she put $4 on the paper coupon as the half off item, and the $5.99 off 2 digital did glitch just fine. All right, guys, so we spent like $24.50 out of pocket, but we got back $24 in extra bucks. Plus we got back $2 on checkout 51 for those hauls products. So we've got a final cost of about $1.50 profit for all of these items, which was fantastic. And we've got an easy little deal over here with the Cetaphil. Everything went fine with that. We've got a couple of CRTs that we paired in with those $2 coupons. We didn't pay CVS anything, but we did get back $1.25 on Ibotta, which was a limit of 1 for the Cetaphil product. And we did the Crest deal slash glitch on two separate CVS accounts with the exact same deal because I had a $5 off $20 oral care Crest or Scope oral care CRT on both accounts. Paired that in with four of the $1 manufacturer Crest toothpaste coupons. And the $6 off four digital did glitch like I said that it would. So this ended up being a $1 moneymaker receipt for both receipts. And we got 12 tubes of toothpaste for a $2 profit tonight. We went ahead and did the Skintimate shave deal again on a second CVS account. Same exact coupons, same exact CRTs for this one. The $5 off two digital did glitch with the two $4 insert coupons. And the $4 off two Skintimate CRT came off just fine. Then we also paired in the Revlon deal with this again. All was well with the Revlon items. We paid for all items a total of $9 out of pocket, but we got back a total of $13 in extra bucks. We got back $8 for the Revlon, $5 for the Skintimate shave, plus we got back $7 on Ibotta for the Revlon. So this receipt alone, an $11 profit. And we did the secret glitch again on a second CVS account. You see she keyed in $4 for that buy one, get one free paper coupon. And the digital did come off just fine. Glitch confirmation. We paid under a dollar total for both secrets. It's like 50 cents each. It's a really, really great price. You guys know I already put that dollar on a CVS Flues gift card and it worked out just fine. Here's my receipt for all those toilet paper Kleenexes, 14 cents each all the way down. You guys already know, put that baby on a Flues gift card again. Okay, we also have a glitch confirmation regarding the Carefree, Stay Free, OB, etc. I grabbed the Carefree and glitch confirmation with that $3 off two coupon we all got today, glitching with the newspaper or the printable coupon. So we paid $4.50, got back a $3 extra buck, final cost, 75 cents per Carefree box. And the Neutrogena deal worked out great. Those two $4 coupons worked just fine for these two items that we talked about. We ended up paying a dollar total for them or 50 cents each. Now this secret deal, we went ahead and did the secret clinical. Remember we talked about the secret clinical? I grabbed those two right there at $10.29. Buy one, get one half off. We've got a glitch confirmation with the $4 off two digital coupon, glitching with the $4 off two newspaper coupon from this weekend's P&G, paired in that CRT everyone got last week. We paid $4 out of pocket or $2 per item. Great price for Secret Clinical. At the Speed Stick deal, both $2 CRTs came off. We paid $2 out of pocket, got back a $2 extra buck. Both Speed Sticks ended up being completely free. Okay, family, that is it for me for this CVS haul. You guys, let me know in the comments how you think I did. We got a lot of stuff. We have so much Febreze stuff. We have 16 Febreze items, 8 of the car clips and 8 of the sprays, and I am loving it. Let me know in the comments what your favorite glitch deal is for this week, and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.